The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Ohio, weighing in at 215 pounds, Timothy Isaac.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent, from Riverside, California, weighing in at 202 pounds, Ian Dirk Jean Sam.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs. If you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Great counter.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Putting the pressure on now.
He's got it.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Skills now.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
That was nasty.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He knew that was coming. Evading offense.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Back to it, returning to the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He's looking a little weary now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Shoulders down!
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar. To the arm.
He's taking this to the floor now. Got it, scouted. Oh, ran him there. Returning to the ring now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. He steps foot in the ring again. This one is headed outside, guys. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Expected that one.
Straight into the barricade.
Re-entering the ring now.
Good.
Good grief.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Stellar kicks to the body.
For sure.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time.
And look at that.
Countered it just in time.
There's a tilt-a-whirl.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. And he's taking this to the outside now. What's he hoping to find down there?
And look at this.
Oh, my God.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. The armbar is locked in. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Just slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. Boom! This is truly awesome. He skirts around it.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, a knee to the face.
Quick thinking pays off. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He is having his way in this one now.
We need to maintain that aggression.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Just raining down punches. Able to avoid any harm there.
Just being pushed around.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Samoan driver. Comes back into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Cover here!
One, two. Oh my, still alive!
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Kick after kick after kick!
Flurry of wicked strikes. Tuck him in.
Timothy Isaac!
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.